childhood of them idolized by the nation and the world. As early as I say in the childhoods, they became aware of it. He added, Prince William had derived a lot of strength from the idea that he could be the king or the heirs. He accepted his role, he was always born to that. Until Meghan came along and she could not accept that, she couldn't accept being in the second row. Quite frankly, Harry's biggest mistake was leaving the army. She should have never left. However, Prince Harry fell into the trap of being a spare member of the royal family according to Robert Lacey. The royal historian told you royally obsessed that the Duke of Sussex and the Duke of Cambridge start life as co-stars, but the brothers get older, their paths diverge, amid the Duke of Sussex began to resent his role as heir in the monarchy. This will let me say, Harry fell into the same trap as the spares before him. There is in Britain the tradition of the heir and the spare. To start in with and live, they are co-stars for our family until he met Meghan Markle, who could not accept it. Mr. Abby Dursley, the word was the oyster and they blew it. They literally blew it. They had everything. I don't think everything was what Meghan wanted. Harry was the spare in the Cambridges and have great responsibility. And that kept him going while Harry went the other way from the ground at the age of 4. Once Harry was misbehaving in the back of the car and his nanny told him to shape up, Harry responded by saying he didn't need to shape. Prince Harry had everything but blew it because Meghan could not accept second place. Prince Harry and Meghan Markle had everything, but the Duchess of Sussex could not accept becoming the second row in the royal family, according to royal commentator. Former royal press secretary Dicky Elbiter told to Royal TV that the world was Duke and Duchess of Sussex's oyster, but they blew it. He claimed that the Prince Harry was content in his role in the spare of his royal family because he could not be the king. And by the teens, Harry's coming to resent his typecasting.